Today is Now we have new topic, we have new theme ya, tema baru. Tema 8 peristiwa alam. If you open your book page 107, you can find this topic ya, this topic. Tema 8 peristiwa alam. Okay, help me to read Jeremia. Bayu memandang page 107 yang
aku memandang ke langit. Langit terlihat ada bulan dan bintang. Langit tampak berwarna hitam dan gelap. Langit menjadi gelap karena matahari telah terbenam. Matahari terbenam tanda hari sudah malam. Selain malam hari, ada juga siang hari. Ayo kita belajar tentang siang dan malam.
Oke, thank you Jeremia. Iya, we want to study about day and night again. Did you remember about our lesson in the science subject, kids? What we can see during the day, students? If you still remember, what we can see during the day, can you say to me?
Sun, miss.
Sun, miss.
One by one lah kalau begitu, I cannot hear your voice. What is that? What we can see during the day, Ben?
Cloud, miss. Cloud, miss.
Cloud? Yes, Kak?
Yes, miss.
Okay, thank you. And then what else? Anugrah, what we can see during the day?
The sun.
Sun. What else? Naomi.
Aeroplane, miss.
Aeroplane, good. Next, what we can see at night, Mikaela? At night, malam hari. Malam-malam apa yang bisa dilihat, Kak, Mikaela?
Tidur, miss.
Di langit, in the sky, what we can see at night? Can you see moon in the sky at night, Mikaela?
No.
Bulan. Gak bisa lihat bulan malam-malam. Jadi lihat bulannya kapan, Kak? Siang?
Yes, miss.
Yes! Oh, Mikaela, you have to focus. Tidak ada bulan siang-siangnya, Kak. We can see moon at night. What else, Evander? What we can see? Say again?
Star, miss.
Okay, thank you, students. Now, open page 108. Sekarang kita buka halaman 108. Open page 108. Okay, look at this picture, everyone. Look at the first picture, A, and then B. Okay, if you see A, yeah, from A, the picture, that is... Is that day or night? Faye. yang A-nya, page 108. Part A, is that day or night?
Day, Miss.
Day, Miss. Good, Faye. And then B, day or night, Stephanie? B, is that day or night? Stephanie?
Night.
Night, good. Okay, so we want to answer directly under the picture ya. Under the picture kita mau jawab sama-sama. No need to write, tidak perlu menulis. No need to write, ya, tidak perlu ditulis jawabannya. We want to answer secara lisan. Oke, okay, Frederico, please read number one. Read number one.
Apa perbedaan dari kedua gambar tersebut?
Ya, apa perbedaan dari kedua gambar tersebut, Frederico?
Siang dan malam.
Yes, good. Ya, yeah, day and night. Thank you, Frederico. Please sit down nicely, Bang. Why you stand up just now? Kenapa berdiri-berdiri tadi, Frederico? Okay, number two. Please answer, Belvania. Read number two.
Okay, Miss. Gambar makanan yang menunjukkan malam hari.
Mana? Belvania.
Yes, Miss.
Gambar manakah yang menunjukkan malam hari?
B, Miss.
Yeah, thank you, Kak. You're smart. Next. Number three, Kalista.
Gambar manakah yang menunjukkan siang hari?
Ya. Yeah.
A, Miss.
Yes, A. Thank you, Kalista. You are smart. Next, number four, Stephen. Stephen. Where are you, Stephen?
Yes, Miss.
Number four, read.
Apa yang kamu ketahui tentang suansa siang dan malam hari?
Repeat, ulangin. Apa?
Apa yang kamu ketahui tentang suansa siang dan malam hari?
Iya, apa yang kamu ketahui tentang siang dan malam hari? Seperti yang dikatakan temannya tadi. What we can see during the day, Stephen?
Sun, Miss.
And what we can see at night? Malam hari.
Star, Miss.
And then, if day, is that dark or bright? What in bahasa dark, Stephen? Gelap. Stephen say, dark, gelap.
Dark, gelap.
Bright, terang.
Bright, terang.
Bright, terang.
Night, terang.
Okay, if day, during the day, is that dark or bright? Stephen, dark or bright, day?
Like Miss.
Is night at night dark or bright?
Dark Miss.
Okay, good. Thank you, Stephen. Next students, continue again. Open page 109. Open page 109. Ready? Okay, Lovely, please read. A, membaca kosakata tentang siang dan malam. 109, 109.
A, membaca kosakata siang dan malam merupakan peristiwa alam pada siang.
Stop. Lovely, dari atas, dari atas. Lovely. Again, Kak.
Membaca kosakata tentang peristiwa siang dan malam.
Bacalah
lirik lagu berikut.
Ambilkan bulanmu.
Ambilkan bulanmu yang selalu bersinar di langit, di langit. Bulan menderang cahayanya sampai ke bintang. Ambilkan bulanmu untuk menerangi tidurku yang lelap di malam gelap.
Yeah! Thank you, Lovely. You sing that song. Actually, just read, but you sing that song. Thank you, Lovely. Your voice is good. It's beautiful. Okay, ambilkan bulan, Bu. So, now we want to sing that song, kids, because just now Lovely already sing, ya. Yeah? We want to sing again, okay? Ambilkan bulan, Bu. Miss Ray will play the music.
Ambilkan bulan.
Mau dengar lagi.
Oke, Later you can listen at home ya, yeah, because we want to continue again our lesson. Okay, next continue to read. Still lovely, still lovely, lovely read again kak. Yang di bawahnya, under the song. Benda langit apa saja?
Langit apa saja yang disebutkan dalam lagu tersebut? Sekarang ayo bacalah teks tentang siang dan malam berikut.
Again.
Siang dan malam merupakan peristiwa alam pada siang hari. Langit berwarna cerah dan terang. Hal itu karena ada matahari yang bersinar. Siang sangat berbeda dengan malam. Pada malam hari, langit menjadi gelap ketika malam ada dua benda langit. Yang bisa terlihat benda langit pertama adalah bulan. Cahaya bulan berasal dari pantulan cahaya matahari.
Thank you, Kak. Thank you, lovely. Itu tadi pada malam hari ya, you can change with your pencil. Padinya change with pada malam hari. Oke, apa yang membedakan siang dan malam? Ya, sun. Because sun, ya, the sky, ya, become bright. Karena matahari, langit menjadi terang. But if at night, because there is no sun, sky is dark, ya. But at night, the sky have moon and star, tapi tidak terlalu terang, ya, karena cahaya dari bintang dan bulan itu berasal dari pantulan matahari. Okay, next. Page 110. Open your book, page 110, kids. Open your book, page 110. Daryl, read. Benda langit
kedua yaitu bintang-bintang dapat terlihat pada malam hari. Di langit cahaya bintang terlihat berkelap-gelip.
Okay, now kids, we want to match the pictures ya. Kita mau menghubungkan gambar. Mau menghubungkan gambar, Daryl the first. Ya, yeah, what picture in the first, Daryl? Okay, coba lihat kegiatan 8.1 students. Hubungkan gambar di bawah dengan nama yang tepat. Now take your pencil. Take your pencil, students. Already. Hagai, Justin, take your pencil, Kalista. Okay, Anugra, take your pencil, next. Where are you, Daryl? Daryl again. Okay, this one. Daryl, please write answer number one. What picture is that, Daryl?
Awan is...
Awan, saya in English, Bang. What in English, Awan? What in
English,
Awan? Cloud. Yeah. Cloud. Say, cloud.
Cloud.
Yeah, cloud. So, this Awan, yeah, cloud. Okay, so match. Okay. Make the line, buat garisnya. Like Miss Ray, hubungkan kepada awan, like this. Okay, thank you, Daryl. Next, the second. Adriel, what picture in the second? Adriel. Where is Adriel? Ken, hi Ken.
Hi Miss.
Ken, what teacher is the second Ken? Gambar apa yang kedua itu Ken?
Gambar bulan.
Bulan, are you sure? Ya. Yeah. What in English bulan Ken? What in English bulan Ken? Say moon miss.
Moon miss.
Okay, bulan. Now take make a line again. Next the third. Thank you Ken. The third. Hagai. What teacher is that Hagai?
Sunny.
Anis. Okay, the last. What teacher is that? The last. Reynard. The last Reynard. What teacher is that?
Star.
Star. Okay. Thank you. Okay, Venus.
Miss, Reynard udah buat ya halaman selanjutnya. Tinggal satu lagi.
Okay, letter Reynard. Okay, students, finish. Make thumbs up if you finish page 110. Make thumbs up icon if already page 110. Only two students already finish. Masih dua orang yang siap. Belvania, Daryl, Lovely, Jeremiah, finish. Stephen, finish. Make thumbs up. Daryl, sit down nicely. Don't make like that. Don't sleep. Daryl, sit down nicely. Okay, next. Open page 111. Sekarang halaman 111. Page 111. Okay, we want to make quiz again ya. Kita mau kerjakan quiz. Kita mau kerjakan on your textbook directly. Langsung di buku bacaannya ya. Langsung di buku bacaannya. Ayo susunlah huruf-huruf di bawah ini hingga membentuk sebuah kata. Jadi kita mau mengisi yang di sampingnya. After equal, setelah sama dengan. BU blank 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 N. Kita mau susun ya. The first Hagai.
Lupan. Bulan. Lupan bulan.
Bulan. Okay, thank you. So write kids, take your pencil and then write. Ambil pensilnya, kita mau kerjakan ya. Bulan. Okay, tinggal tambahi hurufnya aja kan. You can add the letter. Okay, add write L here. L and then A, bulan. Finish. The second. Ken again, the second. Jadi apa itu Ken? Yang kedua. Ken. Jadi apa yang kedua?
Jadi bulan.
Iya, di bawahnya. Maaf, Bang Ken. Okay, please help Ken. Faye, please help si Ken.
Matahari Ken.
Okay, thank you Faye. Yeah, the second matahari. Please write kids. Tambahkan aja T A A, baru setelah H ada H, A, baru R, I, R. Oke, next. Mikaela, setelah itu apa? Number 3. Au.
Awan.
Awan. Thank you, Mikaela. Next, number 4. Stephanie. B, dari huruf B. Start from B letter. B, B.
Bintang.
Bintang. Thank you, Stephanie. Bintang. Please write, students. Finish, Belvania. What are you doing? And then Zoya the last. Zoya. La. 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 Zoya.
Yes, miss.
La. Benda. La. Coba, siapa yang bisa bantu? Oke, Jeremia, number 5. La.
Langit.
Langit. Thank you, Jeremia. Langit. Oke, finish, students? Finish? Make thumbs up if already finish, so we can change. Oke, finish ya. Next, sekarang kita langsung ya, because the time is almost over, 5 minutes more. Now, open page 113 directly. Page 113. Page 113. Okay, please read the instruction, Justin. Coba baca perintahannya, Bang. Quiz, say.
Quiz, perhatikan gambar kegiatan berikut. Manakah kegiatan yang dilakukan pada siang hari? Manakah kegiatan yang dilakukan pada malam hari? Tuliskan jawabanmu di bawah gambar-gambar disebut.
Oke, jadi so our assignment this one ya. Oke, our assignment this one. Ini yang perlu difoto. Later, ask your mom to help you to send the photo page 113. Page 113, 113 ya. This is become your assignment. Page 110, no need to take photo. Only page 113. So, look at this. Okay, pay attention for this page. Perhatikan gambar-gambar berikut. Manakah kegiatan yang dilakukan siang hari? Manakah kegiatan yang dilakukan malam hari? Jadi, example the first picture. Contohnya gambar yang pertama ini. Gambar yang pertama. Okay, how about your opinion? Bagaimana pendapatmu? Is that day during the day or at night? Apakah itu siang hari dilakukan atau malam hari? Kalau the first picture malam hari, tulis di kotaknya. Okay, inside the box under the picture malam hari. Kalau jawabannya malam hari. Kalau siang hari, tulis siang hari. Understand, students? Please make thumbs up if understand. Okay, understand ya. Yeah. Okay, so now answer. I give you 5 minutes to answer it. Miss Mint kasih 5 menit untuk menjawabnya. Okay, if finish, make thumbs up icon. Okay, so thank you for today, kids. Thank you for the first session. Later we will continue for science subject in the math sub in the second subject. Yeah, science subject in the second subject. Sorry. Okay, so you can take a break and then later we will continue again. Don't forget to send the photo. Yeah, page 113. Send the photo page 113. Thank you, students. See you. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye, Miss. Yang dipanggil. Miss, Reina mau tanya sesuatu.
Why, Reina?
Itu. Tinggal ditulis. Ada kan siang malam. Ada kan. Gak perlu kegiatannya, kan?
Iya, iya, iya. Iya.
Ditulis jam dan malam aja kan? Iya betul.
Iya.
Yang okay. Ada agak perlu kegiatan apa?
Oke, okay, thank you sudah. See you, bye bye.